Good afternoon, all of you. Thanks so much for being with us today. I'm really here to deliver a very simple message on behalf of the people of Ontario, 13 million strong, the people of Godbridge. We're not alone. We are with you. I want you to take heart. I want you to know that we are in your corner. I'll speak in a moment a little bit more about specifically what we're going to do in the short term. But I want to begin at the outset by offering my sympathies and prayers on behalf of all Ontarians, family, friends, and gentlemen who have lost his life. I wish for all of those who were sustained injuries that they recover at the earliest possible opportunity, and to all of those who have just by virtue of living through this horrific experience, experienced some sense of shock and tremendous dismay. I wish you well as well. I want you to know that the path to recovery is a long one, but we're going to get there together. I want to take the opportunity to thank Mayor Schufelt and the council for their calm and confidence that they're bringing by way of leadership in this difficult period. I want to thank all of our emergency responders. I think one of the challenges we're going to have here in this community is actually dealing with all of the offers of assistance from around the province, people who want to reach out and help in whatever way they possibly can. I had a chance a moment ago to talk to some of the emergency responders and to thank them.